Firefighters rushed in to rescue a teenager who was trapped inside her burning home.
That fire broke out in South Fort Worth last night, also injured her parents. Fox 4's Shannon Murray's live with the very latest. Shannon?
Lauren, you can see the damage that fire did to this home here behind us. It's completely gutted and destroyed. But thanks to the quick action of first responders here last night, everyone made it out alive. They arrived here last night just before midnight, and when Fort Worth firefighters got to the home on Beacon Way, they found a husband and wife in the front yard who said their 13-year-old daughter did not make it out. Firefighters immediately went into rescue mode. They saw the girl on the floor in the front room and dove through a window to pull her out. She was not breathing, and firefighters and officers with Everman Police had to work quickly to revive her.
We got that young lady out of the house, wasn't breathing at that point. We did CPR. Fort Worth Fire Department did CPR. Everman helped with the CPR and had her up and talking and telling us what was going on. So great job by Everman and our firefighters at Fort Worth.
Well, the girl had to be lifted to Parkland Hospital, where she is in serious condition this morning. Her parents are also in the hospital being treated for smoke inhalation and minor burns. We're told the fire likely started in the back of this house, again, destroying this home here. Fire investigators say they don't know exactly what started it, but they do not believe it's anything suspicious. And we mentioned they rescued her from the front of the house, that little girl. Investigators believe she was trying to escape the home at the time but became trapped inside. They say it's a reminder to everyone at home to have a plan for your family to escape your home in case of an emergency. Reporting live in Fort Worth, Shannon Murray on Good Day.